story tonight. The search for a missing Queen Anne's County woman continues more than 2 weeks after she went missing. Police are calling the circumstances of her disappearance suspicious, but Robin Pope's daughters are not giving up hope. 11 News reporter Sarah Sampson sat down with them this afternoon, and she joins us from the newsroom with more on this. Sarah?
Well, Deborah, both of them are very thankful for the hundreds of people who've already volunteered to help look for their mother. But tonight, they're asking anyone who lives on the bay to search the shore for clues.
The search for Robin Pope has lasted more than 2 weeks. Investigators and dedicated volunteers continue to look for clues by land, by water, even by air. The 51-year-old Stevensville woman went missing earlier this month under circumstances police are calling suspicious.
Right now, we don't really have time to be sad or anything. We have our mission, like, to find my mom, and we're doing everything possible to get that done.
Rachel Pope and her sister Priscilla Hastings say part of that mission is keeping their mom's story and her smiling face on people's minds. Police say on March 1st, they got a call from Robin Pope's estranged husband, Wayne. He told them she had come to his home on Beach Road to get some belongings. He said he left, and when he got back, she was gone. But her car, her purse, keys, credit cards, and cash were all still there. Investigators found Robin's beloved dog, Bella, dead on the beach later on. But a vet determined the dog died of several large internal tumors.
Bella was like her dog. It was her baby. And so it makes it even more confusing.
Rachel and Priscilla say the community search efforts have been overwhelming, and they are begging people not to stop. Last week, volunteers found a white shirt they're certain belonged to Robin.
If you live on a shoreline, you know, on the bay or something, just maybe every morning or in the evening, just, you know, take a look, even if you're like in Edgewater or somewhere like that.
They say any shred of evidence could help.
She's absolutely amazing. She's just very outgoing, very feisty, always the center of attention. Just, you know, she just lights up a room.
And the kind of person so connected to her friends and family, her daughters say that she would never pick up and leave without getting in touch with someone. They're preparing for the worst, but hoping for the best.
When the time comes, if we have to, we are going to be sad and our hearts are going to break. But I know myself, and I'm sure my sister too, we can't go through that twice. So since we really don't know anything, we're hoping that she's okay, and we're just going to keep searching for her and not really feel sorry for ourselves.
And Robin's daughters say the family will be offering a reward for information on their mom's disappearance. They're still working out the details, including the amount. Anyone who has information should contact the Maryland State Police in Centerville. That number is 410-758-1101. Reporting live in the newsroom, Sarah Sampson, WBAL-TV 11 News.